Alright guys, we're in Riverside, California. As you know, we've been having car problems, and we're here now, unloading the truck, waiting for the next truck. We could only get this truck to take us 200 miles, and we were 300 miles away from home. Hey, there'll be more later. Peace. Okay, you're down.
Hey, thank you.
Oh, that's funny.
Oh, okay. All right, thank you. Blessings to y'all. All right, you got a picture, brother?
I got it, baby. Yeah.
Hey, thank you, man.
Uh-huh.
I like that, the crown and the lions right there. That's
I like
us.
It too,
thank
baby.
You. Blessings to y'all.
All right, Doc.
The show brings miracles. Two rubber cobras. Plant a few right here.
Yeah.
A bamboo flute I got on that corner, so in 97. So people would say, where are your snakes? So I'm jogging on the ocean in 2001 right here. Rubber cobras washing back and forth. And then 8 months later, I'm playing with the snake right here. A guy walked up, he said, hey, man, I have another one like that from the Bronx. I'm like, yeah, right. 2 weeks later, he bought identical. They both had made in China in 1989.
Nice.
That's why I do this. This is the 12th year. From Year of the Snake 2001 to 2013, I'm not going to do it no more.
So are we posing? We pose with the
snake?
Yeah,
yeah, just to share the magic, the pictures, because this show brings miracles, good things, nice. It's light from God, good things. The sun is this way, though.
Yeah, I know. I got a good little...
So this is the last year I'm not going to do this show no more. 12 okay. years and that's it.
How's it treating you?
Oh, great. God gave me the show and it, like miracles, you know. There are books, magazines, but it's the blessings, the journey. I stood up, spoke against the war, against police abuse and different, all kind of stuff, you know what I mean? So they're famous.
Are you a native son? Where are you from?
Well, my people are from Oklahoma, Arkansas, Louisiana, but I was born on Hope Street in downtown L.A. 1961.
Okay.
Yeah, same as Obama. But people say I wish I had, I hope so. I always say I was born on Hope Street. So God gave me this show and I use it, you know, the magic, the synchronicity of life.
All right, cool.
Yeah.
All right, guys, hey, we're going to finish up the night here in Venice Beach. We had a great time watching the breakdancers on the main promenade. Checked out the artwork. And now we're going to finish up here at the skate park. So if you guys think you do some skating back home, you're about to see something that's going to amaze. Guaranteed, all right? Check this out.
Now I'm hot. I see no following.
Well, good job, baby. Good job.
I know, but right? I can't get that.
I know, it was gonna.
It would have looked like I'm.
Oh my God.
It's horrible. I'm